Actually, I guess when they put him, whatever happened with them and Hot Boys, and he came to Atlanta, he was
just breaking up.
Yeah, okay. He ended up coming to Atlanta. You know.